like, okay, so where is the garden and when is the garden? Uh-huh. You know, is it like way back when? Is it in the future? Or is it very much available in the present? And that may seem like a Bible nerd trivia like question that you would ask, but for me it became really meaningful when all of a sudden what paradise and gardens are in the storyline of the Bible is one of the most potent symbols to talk about a place where heaven and earth are one.